Hi guys, so today I am talking about the best songs of 2020. Now, this is my opinion. If you like some of the songs or don't like it, like, that's obviously completely your opinion. I'd love to hear what your favourite songs of 2020 are. So please let me know or send me a message or whatever. I am going to get into my list. And this is in no particular order. Let's get started. If I can find the playlist. Right. So first, I have a few songs. I'm not going to play every single song. I'll play, if it's like one artist with a few songs, I'll play one of the songs, if you get what I mean. So first, I have some songs from Jessie Reyez from her album that came out this year. Her debut album, in fact, called Before Love Came to Kill Us. Now, oh my gosh, this is such a good album. She is literally an incredible singer. All the songs are so good. They're not all like repetitive, like they've all got their own distinct sound. So my favourite ones I've got are Coffin featuring Eminem, Same Side, Before Love Came to Kill Us, Dope, and Worth Saving. I love Worth Saving. I think that's probably my favourite. But obviously I love all these songs. And what one should I play? I'm going to play Before Love Came to Kill Us. It was called Just Kill Us, but... anyways. But I wanna hold ya like it's June in the West End. Back when you were my best friend. Before love came to kill us. Next, oh my gosh, like I literally forgot that this song came out this year. Like half these songs I was like, oh my gosh, they actually came out this year. You what? But I did a cover of this song. It's Alone Together by Quadeca. It is so good. I love the singing. I love the beat on it. That is so powerful. And yeah, I just love it. And I love Quadeca. I love that man. He is gorgeous. Next is A Letter to My Younger Self by Quinn. Is that how you say it? Quinn XCII. I think that's Roman numerals. I don't know completely. Sorry, don't come for me. Featuring Logic. Oh my gosh. His voice is actually so good. Like, actually, like, I'm surprised, but his voice is so good. This is such a well written song. Logic's rap is. It blew me away. It blew me away. I know you're scared leaving this home. You're not that used to living alone. You're not that used to speaking your mind. You're too used to waiting in line. Boy, this is a dash and I haven't felt it like forever. Man, fuck it, whatever. I know I feel better. I know that the music is better because I'm finally under no pressure. Next is a cover, actually, of a Drake song called Time Flies, but it's by Tori Kelly. I never really expect her to cover a Drake song, but oh my gosh, she did it, and she did it flawlessly. Outside in the AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn, baby, yeah, you know me. And next, I have a few from Folklore and then Evermore, but let's talk about the Folklore ones first, because don't even, these albums are the most incredible thing my ears have ever heard in my life. And when I heard Evermore was coming out, I was like, you're not serious. We're literally going to get a whole nother album of these beautiful songs. And oh my gosh, Taylor Swift, How I Love You, How I Love You. The ones I picked from Folklore are The One, Cardigan, This Is Me Trying, Betty, and Hoax. I am going to play Betty. The worst thing that I ever did was what I did to you. But if I just showed up at your party, would you have me? Would you want me? Would you tell me to go fuck myself or lead me to the garden? An explicit Taylor is like... So the ones from Evermore are Champagne Problems, Nobody No Crime featuring Haim, Happiness, and Evermore. And I also put XL from Folklore, but I put it with Evermore because they're both featuring Bon Iver. I'm going to play Champagne Problems because, oh my days, that bridge is one of the most incredible things I've ever heard. Take the halls that we once walked through, one for the money, two for the show. Right, next is POV, standing for Point of View, by Ariana Grande from the album Positions. Now, I haven't really spoken about the Positions album. Don't come for me, but I don't like that album. I really do not like Positions, the album, at all. I'm not sorry. But Point of View, I love the song, I love, but the album as a whole, it's not it for me. It's my least favourite album from her, for sure. But Point of View, beautiful, let's play it. I won't keep you waiting, waiting. Next is Hallelujah by B. Miller. I did a cover of this and I love this song. I was listening to it all the time. I just really like the lyrics. I love the vibe of the song. When the beat kicks in, I just think her voice is so unique and I just love her. Next is, I'm not even going to apologise for this because I love this song and it bangs, so I'm not sorry. but this is Do It Like Me by Bad Baby. I love the beat of this. I love her going off, honestly. They try to do it like this, so I did it like that. Next, I have a few songs from Detroit 2 by Big Sean. This was a really good album, I think, as a whole. Songs I love the most are Why Would I Stop, Lucky Me, and The Baddest. Let's listen to that bit of Lucky Me when it all kicks in. They like it's on you, lucky me. Precious what I eat, ain't no roses at my feet, just the blood on the concrete. Look, the mission is covered, I stuck to the code and you don't know the code. Once they stop me up and just know that it's over. My soul is on solace, surrounded by angels and soldiers on soul. World turn me cold, game turn me colder. Sitting course, I look like I'm finna be the fucking future owner. Cup running over and she coming over and she tell me that her little bro wanna be me when he orders. Next, I have a few songs from Future Nostalgia, Dua Lipa's second album. Oh my gosh, this album is everything I could want in like a pure pop album. So I have Physical, Good in Bed, and Love Again, and Break My Heart. I don't know why I counted it like that, but I'm gonna play Physical. The vibe of this song, the production and all these songs just have such a timeless like vibe to them, and I just dance to them all.
Got you next to me.
Next, I have a few songs from Eminem's Music to be Murdered By. So I've got In Too Deep, Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD. From the side B is Alfred's thing. I'm going to play some In Too Deep. And next, I have a couple songs from Little Mix. I have Happiness and Sweet Melody. These are both such good songs, but I will play Happiness. I just love the vibes of them. Their vocals all sound amazing on them. I just love them songs because it's kind of like finding yourself more, like I found love within myself, you know. I don't need your songs about me anymore. I'm not lonely on my own anymore. I got myself, bitch. Next, I have a couple songs from Mac Miller. I have Good News and Right. And Good News, I think, like, it made me cry so many times. The production, I just feel, is so unique. The lyrics are beautiful. And Right, I just don't know. I just feel like it's just like a song that I could just listen to at any time. Feels a sort of comfort. I don't really know how to explain it, but I'll play a bit of it. Next, I have a couple songs from Madison Beer. Selfish, that song is actually beautiful. And Boy Shit, it's like, I won't speak this, you can get in the bin.
Boy shit. You're always coming back with your love's poison.
have Now by Olivia O'Brien. Oh my gosh, this song I listened to so much this year, honestly. It's just like, maybe we would be together, maybe we would be having all these vibes, all these good times, but no, it's a sassy song and I love it. Next is To Die For by Sam Smith. Now, oh my gosh, this is such a beautiful song, and it just like shows how you long for someone, really, that you would die for, you love them so much that you would die for them. And it's not in like kind of a toxic way, or it does kind of sound in a toxic way when I explain it like that, but I think you get what I'm trying to say. Pink lemonade sipping on the side. Couples holding hands on the road. They're all posing in a picture frame. My flowers crashing down. Solar shadow on the sidewalk. Next, I have a few songs from Wonder by Shawn Mendes. Wonder is in the list. Just a beat drop in it. The beat drop in it, the lyrics, everything. The music video as well. I should mention that. Oh my gosh. Love to see it. And then also Teach Me How to Love. It's just about him wanting to pleasure his lover. It is everything. Call my friends. I just love how he says, call my friends and get high. And Piece of You, oh my gosh. The chorus, it just hits you. It hits you. It like kicks you. I feel like a boss if I'm walking down the street and listening to the chorus of this song. So I will play a Piece of You. What you put in the air, I don't wanna share. Next is actually a song that was originally released in 2007, right? So you're like, why are you putting it? Because literally, yesterday they released like an updated version of it, and they released an explicit version, and that is Potential Breakup Song by Ali and AJ, and this is an iconic song, I tell you. On my list for best songs of 2020, the most terrible year I have lived through, is Amen by Logic on No Pressure. No Pressure was a good album. I actually haven't listened to it as much as I should have. Amen, or Amen, however you want to say it, is just him like saying like God is by my side, he's been by my side. It's the closing track of the album, and this song is really important. Hurt me, laugh, watch me cry, did time with me. In the game, not just on the sideline with me. I'm a sinner, I'll admit it, but I got God with me. Been to hell and back twice just to feel the burn. Amen, 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 amen. That was my list of the best songs of 2020, according to me. I hope you enjoyed the video, anyways, and let me know your favorite songs and any videos that you might want me to do. I don't know, but thank you so much for all your support this year. I really appreciate it. I know I haven't been the most consistent person this year. It's just been a bit shit, but hopefully next year we'll be on the grind again. So anyways, oh, that was so cringy. But thank you so much. I love you guys, and I see you soon. Bye. Happy New Year.